I am speed. One winner, four losers. Okay, let's do this.
Ladies and gentlecars, welcome to the Radiator Springs Grand Prix. And boy, it's going to be a humdinger of a race, too. Check out them fancy racing outfits. Yep, we got some familiar faces. And some new guys, too.
I say, lovely day to rip it up on a small town track, eh?
And of course, we got my best friend here to Radiator Springs' most famous race car, Mr. Lightning McQueen. So let's get this show on the road.
Lightning? Are you in there? Lightning!
What? Downshift. Check her flag.
Lightning, wake up!
Oh, what? Did I win?
I think you were dreaming.
Oh. Yeah, I was dreaming about a race.
You know, I kind of figured that.
No, it wasn't any ordinary race. It was the Radiator Springs Grand Prix. And you were in it. And Doc. And Mater was the announcer.
You know what that sounds like to me?
What?
Sounds like you're ready for some competition.
Oh, you got that right.
Well, today's a great day for it. Doc's looking for you. He wants you to meet him out at Willie's Butte later. And I saw some new cars hanging out at Flo's. Maybe fans of yours looking for a race.
Wow, sounds like I better get busy.
Hey, kid. You ready to go after the Piston Cup?
Yeah, showtime.
Wow, you said it. Just as soon as you get some practice. Well, you've been taking it kind of easy around town for a while now, so we got to get you back into shape before the new season starts. Besides, they just don't let anybody with four wheels race for the Piston Cup, you know. First, you've got to place in enough races, games, and competitions to qualify. Then you can go back to the big leagues, all right? So what do you say? You ready to get moving?
Ka-chow!
I'll take that as an okie-dokie.
Can you hear that
guy? Oh.
Can I get an autograph?
Hey, Lizzie, what you got there?
Oh, postcards. Old ones, too.
I've been collecting these for a long time, from all the way down Route 66.
Wow. Oh, look at that one.
Some of these go back 60. It's a blizzard!
Don't worry, Lizzie, I'll find them. They can't have gone too far.
Thank you.
you're the esteemed American racer, Lightning McQueen, correct?
Okay.
Splendid! How fortuitous! My colleague Gerald and I were hoping to engage your attention in a little competitive excursion.
Was that English?
British, my dear boy. We've hopped across the pond to give you Yanks 1-4, eh?
What about you guys?
We have also come for a challenge.
All right, then. Welcome. The more the merrier. Let's go tractor tipping.
Wait a minute. You want to go tractor tipping? Please. I thought you was a scared.
Me? Afraid of tractors?
No, was scared of Frank.
Nah, Frank's a big guy. Moves slow.
Well, I've seen him move pretty fast.
He moves left, I'll fake to the right. He cuts to the right, I shoot to the left.
Well, all right then, smarty fenders. What if he comes straight at us?
Easy. We run.
This is gonna be fun.
Ow! Oh, my goodness. Hello. Hi.
That hurt. You know what perfection means?
I was hoping you and I could
go. Oh my gosh! Well. There he is! It's totally him! Hi, Lightning. Remember us?
Of course. Are you kidding? Who could forget? Yeah, you know, I think you look familiar.
He remembers us!
So, aren't you going to introduce me to your friends?
Yeah, this is,
I'm Mia.
I'm Tia.
We're his biggest fans!
Okay, wow. Well, that's charming.
We were hoping, like, Lightning would take a drive with us.
Actually, ladies, I don't think that's such a good idea.
Hold on. I have a better idea. You girls up for a little friendly competition? 3 laps. Winner takes a drive with Lightning.
Oh my gosh! We're so in!
You don't have to do this.
Don't you worry. I need the workout.
Count me in too, honey. Can't have a girl's day without me.
So, how'd it go?
Piece of cake.
Really?
Come on. Groupies are no match for the real thing.
So what about that drive?
You've got yourself a date.
One for the lady.
Hello. Oh.
Oh, yeah.
How are you?
Now, why are you falling down the long neck gate?
Hello?
Now, why are you falling down the long neck gate?
Hello? How are you?
And a good day. That's March. Now why are you going down so much?
Hello. Oh my.
Oh, positively. It's.
Oh. Hello.
Oh, yeah, that's a good one. Let me take a look. Oh, yeah, that works.
Hey, stickers. Hello, how are you?
Good job.
Hello. Hi.
One for the lady.
Watch it, Mr. Waste Car!
Hi.
One for the fame.
Ka-chow!
are you?
One for the faint.
Looking pretty saucy.
Hello, how are you?
Who's there?
I'm bad.
Oh, my good slow.
That's fun. One for the ladies.
Over here.